credit her. She helped me write the final verse. So when I make my millions on this one, she's gonna, you know, nab most of it. it was supposed to be a really positive one, which I think it is. Apparently it's quite positive with a sad edge, says my mum, which kind of sums me up, really. Anyway, it's called Today. And if I fluff, just ignore it. Fragments of my past.